That story done, we're back to the funeral home. And although the three gangsters would like to get the shit and leave, Mr. Sims just keeps going on and on about dead bodies. Find an interest outside of work, guy. I suggest drumming.